about security, particularly at this point in time, in West Africa and in Nigeria, is something that must receive our attention. And that's why I'm here. And it's talking about something that directly or indirectly affect all of us. Illicit flow of goods, illicit flow of people, illicit flow of money, finance, and illicit flow of data. These are things that none of us should feel, it doesn't concern us. We are all victimized by these illicit flows.
Thank you.